The Lobanovskyi Tournament has been held at the stadium that bears the same name for 15 years running. Both are named for the late football coach Valeriy Lobanovskyi, ranked among the top 10 UEFA coaches and winner of the FIFA Order of Merit. Today, flowers adorn the monument to his memory. Young footballers stand close by. Most of them were born after the football legend passed away, but they all know about his achievements.
He was a great coach. He won a lot of things with Dynamo, with USSR, with Ukraine.
Professional players came to honor the coach's memory as well. Some of them had been teammates of Lobanovskyi, while others trained under him. The current generation of football players learned from the 1999 team, which made it to the Champions League semifinals.
If they didn't see those games themselves, they know about them from their parents at least. That those were star teams created by the master, the great teacher, the person who headed several national teams through the years he spent in Dynamo Kyiv, the Soviet team, the Olympic team. He achieved great success with his star teams.
An international event, this year's Lobanovskyi Cup features youth teams from Israel, Slovenia, Greece, and of course Ukraine. The semifinals will be held on Tuesday and the finals on Wednesday.